All right, y'all, it's James Reed. I'm out here on Bayou St. John at my spot on the Mirabeau Bridge. It's Monday, March 11. It's 67 degrees. There's a light breeze out of the northeast, 8 miles an hour. I got my green LED light submerged in the water. Threw out some chum. I'm gonna fish here for a few hours. Last time I was here, I shot a video, but it failed. So now I'm gonna try again. I caught a lot of fish the other night. Caught a good sized redfish, not a keeper size, but it was close. Caught a couple of catfish, a lot of bluegill. It's a beautiful night here in Louisiana, New Orleans. Here's my bike rig. Got Joel over there. You can see the green LED light in the water. It's a beautiful late winter night here in Louisiana, New Orleans, Bayou St. John. I'm James J. Reed. Like, share, subscribe. Or don't, because nothing really matters. Peace out. See you in the next clip. Got a fish, yeah. Small one. First fish of the day for me. Tiny little bluegill. Little bluegill. Yeah. Not quite. He got a good hold on it. Oh, there's a fish on this one. Yeah. Shell cracker. Shell cracker. Caught him on a number 8 hook. Another fish, two at a time. Croaker, spot. Caught a spot while I was unhooking a shell cracker. It's going back in. A little croaker. I caught one bass here a couple weeks ago, right over there under the tree, on a What was I throwing? Sparkle Beetle. Got a fish. Foul hooked a croaker. Not my intention. Man, there's lots of activity out. Little croaker. It's my third fish of the day, a tiny little spot. Going back in the bayou. Got a fish. I guess I dropped him back in the bayou. All right, y'all, it's 10 o'clock. I've been out here about 2 hours. I caught 5 fish so far, just croakers and bluegill. Had lots of bites. I got my green LED light going. It's Monday, March 11. I'm James J. Reed. I'm out here on Bayou St. John. It's a beautiful winter night. You wouldn't think it. It's almost 70 degrees. Not much of a breeze anymore. We'll see how many fish I catch. I started keeping them in the keep net. At the end of the night, we'll give a count. All right. Peace out. Catch you in the next clip. I got a fish. I got a little croaker. I'm gonna put him in this keep net. I got a fish. Greedy little fish. Greedy little croaker went after all my worms. doing a drop shot with a half ounce weight, 1/0 drop shot hook, a good sized little croaker. I'm gonna put him in my keep net. Alright, that's Bayou St. John. I got two croakers in the keep net. That's about my sixth, fifth fish for the night. I'm gonna put them down in the water. James J. Reed, New Orleans, Bayou St. John. Got a fish. Maybe. Yeah, I got a fish. Best fish of the night so far. Little catfish, it looks like. Channel cat. Line wrapped around his fin. Into the bayou he went. I got a fish. Good size bluegill. Good size bluegill. Ooh, got him through the eye, it looks like. A drop shot. Good size bluegill. I'm gonna put him in my keep net. Bayou St. John, Monday, March 11, James J. Reed. I got a fish. Don't know what it is. Little croaker. Little croaker. I'm gonna put him in my keep net. Greedy little croaker went for that wad of night crawlers. One more croaker going in the net. And hold them in the lake. Oh, you got a fish. Tiny little bluegill. Going back in. Got a fish. Little croaker. Back in the bayou. Tiny little croaker. Pretty much all I'm catching tonight. He's back in the bayou. Alright, I got a fish. Got a fish on the drop shot. Another croaker. I'm gonna put him in the keep net. He ain't coming off that hook. He's going in the keep net for now. There's four fish in there. They're going back in the bayou. It's a one-aught drop shot hook. I'm using what I call a wad of crawlers. It's multiple night crawlers. Half ounce drop shot weight. All right, it's about 1:30 in the morning. I'm done fishing. I caught a lot of bluegill, croakers, a pinfish, a catfish. Caught a bunch of fish tonight, nothing major. Been out here since about 8 o'clock. 6 or 7 hours of fishing. I'm tired. I'm gonna take it home. I'm James J. Reed. Like, share, subscribe, or don't. Peace out. I'll catch you in the next video.